We have been following the Associated Press, which has now declared Trump as the winner. He also made that claim earlier this morning.
Every single day I will be fighting for you, and with every breath in my body, I will not rest until we have delivered the strong, safe, and prosperous America that our children deserve and that you deserve.
Looking at the electoral map, Trump's count stands at 277, Harris at 224, putting Trump just over that 270 benchmark after winning Wisconsin. Trump is also leading the popular vote by several million, something he's never won in his two previous runs for the presidency. The candidates' prospective watch parties taking on different tones overnight. A party at Trump headquarters in West Palm Beach, Florida, while supporters at Harris headquarters here in Washington, D.C. went home early after the campaign announced she would not be speaking until later today. Trump is the first president after Grover Cleveland to win non-consecutive presidential terms. At the White House, I'm Amy Liu.